A tidal creek on the Georgia coast has officially been renamed Freedom Creek. The previous name was highly insensitive to the men and women and children believed to have crossed the creek as they sought freedom from slavery in the 19th century. So the federal board responsible for naming geographic features in the U.S. approved the Savannah Creek's new name after a resolution from Georgia lawmakers.